My teacher told me a story one time of a man who was walking in the park with his son. And they are walking together. The son looked at a crow on a tree and he said,
Baba, what's that?
It's a crow.
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 Baba, what's that?
It's a crow, son.
Oh, crow.
They were in the park for about 20 minutes, and his son asked him 30 times about a crow. Then father went under the tree in the same park. He opened his regular diary and he started writing. I and my son were walking in the park. My son asked me about a crow 30 times. It was the cutest thing in the world for me. I am very happy. 30 years passed. Now the son is not in age of 2. He is 32. Father wants to spend few minutes with his son. He called him.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Son, can I come over?
Dad, it's not a good time right now.
Son, just bear with me. I just want to go to a drive. I need to talk to you about something.
Whatever, you know what? Okay, fine.
So he comes over, gets in the car, and he reached the park with his father. They started walking in the park.
What's this about, Dad? Can you tell me quickly? I have things to do.
Let's take a walk, son.
Take a walk.
Son, what's that?
It's a crow.
Oh, son, what's that?
It's a crow.
Son, what's that?
It's a crow.
Son, what's that?
Seriously, father? It's a crow.
Oh. Son, what's that?
Is this a game? You can't see? It's a crow. I just got you new glasses last month.
My son, I'm just asking, what's that?
Why is this happening to me? Dad, why are you so difficult? I don't understand what the problem is. Just to tell me what you really want. I am busy, okay?
This is something that happened 30 years ago.
What is this, Derry?
My son, really loudly.
We were walking down the park and you asked me about a crow 30 times. We were walking in the park and you asked me about a crow, and my son asked me about a crow 30 times.
My son, but you couldn't handle it twice.
Allahu Akbar Kabira, Allahu Akbar Kabira. What are we giving to our parents? How much have they done for us? What we have done for them? How many parents are there? Those are standing outside the ICUs, near the glasses with the baby inside. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, without eating even a single bite as they care for their child. But when the same child grows up, they are busy to find time to make a call, ask about their well-being, or at least give them a smile. My friends, do you know almost how many mothers died by giving birth? A child is the most important thing for the parents. Parents have two strong emotions. They are very protective towards us. They gave their lives for their children. That is the reason Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in one hadith, "Al-jannatu tahta aqdami al-ummahat wal-abu awsatu abwabil jannah." The paradise is under the feet of mother, and the father is the middle gate to paradise. Always parents sacrifice their things for their parents. Sometimes they sacrifice their friends, their vacations. Most of the times, they sacrifice their happiness for their children. In one hadith, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ridha Rabbi في رضا الوالد وسخط الرب في سخط الوالد. The father is the middle gate to paradise. So if you wish, then neglect that door or protect it. Sometimes we show arrogance and loud noise in front of our parents. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in verse of Quran, فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفْ. The translation of that verse is, say not to them so much as oof. But are we following the same? My friends, here are some situations that we can do in our daily life to make our parents happy. For example, when I come home from the market, I can purchase some fruits or sweets that our parents like most. This is just one example that I have shared with you, but there are lot of situations we can think of. Even our parents have passed away from this world and did not show the respect to them during their lifetime. I can make the relationship with my father's friend and do the things that I can do to do my father. Inshallah, after that, I can get the rewards of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the duas of the parents. Jazakallahu.